Last one, the domain of each composite function. So what's the domain for f of g? Well, what did we put here? We put all real numbers. It's within absolute value. There's no conflict there. So the domain of f of g is all real numbers. What about the domain for g of f? Here's g of f. What did we put here? All real numbers. There's no conflict here. So the domain is all real numbers. And we're done.